funny.
It's not funny, man. It's
XQC randomly comes up to Steve and he's like, "You got a cat, right?"
You look like a guy with a cat, right?
Wait, how did he say it? Like, you know how XQC talks really fast?
Now tell me where the bathroom is, loser.
And they're like, "You got so much cat hair on your back, too. That's crazy." Like, come on, man. Lily,
did you not clean your shirt before you left?
I did, but I didn't get the back.
No, I think ever since...